word of the day. The difference between stupidity and genius is that genius has its limits. It's from Albert Einstein. It's kind of like one of those things, the definition of insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting a different result. It's kind of stupid, isn't it? You know, there's all kinds of things we can do day to day. It can either be good things or bad things, stupid things or smart things. But it goes back to what we said earlier this week. It's all about decisions you make, the attitude you choose to have. You know what? If you have a bad attitude and you make bad decisions, you don't have any right to complain. It just means you're stupid. So you better be tough if you're going to be stupid.